sweet us and today I'm going to do another surprise, so I'll fail. T-Rex is behind them. The baby's dead. And the Kylosaurus over there. Bye, guys. Bye, bye, Kylo. I'll see how you do the video, Mom. You see the little velociraptor is looking for food and he sees something. It's a small prey animal. It's a little red raptor. It's right over there. See, that's a little red raptor. You see the little Moses looking for food, and he sees a small little pack of rhinosaurs. It could easily catch. I just put ketchup all over him. It looks like he really likes it. You see the T-Rexes are looking for food. They see some Triceratopses that we were just looking at. Whoa, I guess so. You bit him.
He's got lipstick on.
No, Mommy, does it got lipstick on?
Oh, okay. Looks like lipstick.
And you see the raptor hurts looking for food. And the little raptor sees something, and the mama raptor goes with her. It's what is it called again?
Corinth?
It's some small corinthosaurus.
It's real, Dash.
Why is it yellow? And I keep watching.
Mosquitoes are coming out. I need to go in pretty soon.
You see the velociraptor grabs them and he doesn't want anything to eat. He just kills for fun. That's bad.
Mm-hmm.
What's it called?
This guy? That's from Jurassic World,
the
right?
The Indominus Rex is trying to flip this guy over so we could get the meat. But he's too hard. Chiosauruses are very hard.
Mm-hmm.
And you see the pterodactyls are not doing very well.
No, sure.
But their wing is hurt. Baby's okay. And she eats meat, so she thinks it's not okay, but she's just gonna eat it, by the way. And the raptors are trying to get down from this cliff that's there, that's what's bringing them in. So, bye!